We've come to the Rochford Winery, less than an hour away from Melbourne, in the beautiful Yarra Valley. There's a restaurant, a wine club, an art gallery, and an expansive natural amphitheatre, which has recently played host to the likes of Cold Chisel, Hall & Oates, In Excess, and Meatloaf. We're not here for any of that, though. We're here to tour the vineyard by Segway.
How are you feeling?
Remember that time when I went on a quad bike?
I do remember that time you went on a quad bike.
When I wasn't able to actually ride it myself and someone had to do it for me.
Even though usually children and very feeble-minded people use those quad bikes.
I'm wondering if you can ride pillion on one of these things. I'm not sure there's enough room.
I'm feeling terrified. Up until this point, I thought that these Segways for like very obese or slow-witted people. And the safety video we have just watched was just terrifying. I feel like I'm doing something to the max.
If I come away with all bones intact, I consider that a miracle.
Me, yeah, I'm really keen.
Keep leaning forward. Okay, I think I just saw a snail pass you, so
one. I don't think I'm ready for a hill yet.
Well, follow me then.
I don't know if I should be going up this hill. It said on the video not to.
That's not quite the sunset, but you can ride off into it.
Getting up some speed here. All right, let's go. Going pretty fast.
Next, it was my turn to step onto the futuristic electronic travel gizmo.
Thrust my pelvis towards you again, Terry.
Yes. Just think of me wearing a mankini.
It's really doing it for me.
These futuristic two-wheeled machines glide at the gyroscopically assisted speeds of up to 20 kilometers per hour. However, Annabel and I are afraid of taking ours off beginner mode, which only goes up to 6 kilometers per hour.
I've just done the lead.
Nudge you forward.
No, come on, come on.
Oh, no.
I'm going out of control.
I think it might be a photo finish.
As well as touring the vineyards, you can ride your Segway on an all-terrain course. However, we heard the words rutted bridge and decided to abstain. After the high-octane thrill-seeking, we decided to relax with some amazing local produce and learn about matching the wines with food. It's a great way to spend a day, but make sure that you do the Segway tour before the wine tasting. Otherwise, the results can be catastrophic.